Oh man, it's I started doing these videos about SAD syndrome, you know, SAD, that stands for sexual attraction dysphoria, and it's really funny, man. It's a joke, but complaints already coming in from the gay community, and I went, well, can't they take a joke, man? It's just a laugh. I thought they were proud. Oh, but they've been calling themselves gay for being sad, so maybe they're calling themselves proud because they're so insecure.